When I think of music artists going on tour, I think of them having fun with their fans, yada yada yada, you know, enjoying themselves with them, singing their songs. For example, you had Kanye's St. Pablo tour, Playboi Carti's Narcissist tour, and Kendrick Lamar's The Big Steppers tour. And then we have Steve Lacy, who probably just wants to end his tour, honestly. Hopefully he got a fuck ton of money for it, cause I'd be losing my marbles if I had to deal with the people attending the concert. The first video that I saw from this tour was a clip of him singing his song Bad Habit, where the crowd just sings one verse and then just does not know the rest of the fucking song.
The way nobody sang the next verse, embarrassing as.
Steve Lacy is a better person than me because I would have left the fucking stage at that point. Are you kidding me? You guys know one verse from my hit song? This is actually something that TikTok has actually done to society. No one knows like second verses to songs. They only know one single part. I think my ego would have gone as low as how deep the Mariana Trench is. Like if I'm going to a concert, I would hope you could learn at least like 8 songs from that artist and not just go there and just know one fucking verse. But I'm not gonna act like other venues didn't know the entire song. At least Philadelphia knew it. What you do? There's literally a girl in the back and it says, I don't know, babe, sorry. And then you have this clip.
Can you be quiet?
And I think this happened yesterday where someone threw a camera at him. I don't know why you would do that.
I wish I knew.
Yo, don't throw no shit on my fucking stage, please. Can I see this camera? Please. Yeah, that's it. Peace.
Surprisingly, people are mad at him for doing it. Why are you mad at him? Like, he's performing, he's trying to entertain the people in the venue, and you're throwing shit at him? It's just common sense. He didn't come back though and perform because the girl got kicked out.
I'm back, baby, come on.
Good that one girl who threw the camera didn't ruin it for everyone, because she probably would have gotten jumped in the fucking parking lot. So what have we learned here? Don't throw shit at artists performing. Don't throw shit at people in general. I actually can't believe that needs to be said. But yeah, if you enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe, or you could just tell me to piss off in the comments. Yeah, I'm going back to sleep. Bye.